How do Ortofon's DJ cartridges perform against their OM10? And what about this not original Thakker OM10 Nudeline Swiss made needle? Yeah, let's see how that compares to the original ones.
Shout out to all my vinyl record lovers out there too. Everybody loves, this is for everybody who loves vinyl. So we're cutting this live to vinyl right now. And when I first talked to Wolf about doing this show, we discussed that it was gonna be straight to vinyl, no in between, no digital anything. And I said, well, so I can say whatever I want up here and you're gonna cut it on vinyl? Anything I want. You know what he said to me? He said, whoa, whoa.
Thank you for watching, and what do you think? They are not too far apart from each other, and probably the Thakker OM10 sounded the best. It had the most high frequencies, but maybe you don't even like that. I don't know. Tell me what you think. See you.